of questions from the Outlander Season 4 scene teaser. At the end of its Outlander Season 3 marathon, Starz aired the full scene teaser from the next season. Starz treated Outlander fans to a Season 3 marathon over the weekend. Fans could watch all 13 episodes back-to-back, with a special treat at the end of the finale, the teaser for Outlander Season 4. Now that it's aired, there are lots of questions. Some of those can be answered or at least guessed by those who have read the books. Here are the biggest questions from fans, with an attempt at some of the answers. Number 1. Where are Claire and Jamie traveling from? The scene opens with Redcoats stopping Claire and Jamie along the road that night. For those groaning about Redcoats again, it's worth remembering of the time period. Redcoats were everywhere in colonial America. They stopped people on their journeys, especially late at night. Traveling that night was dangerous and usually done by those who had something to hide, unlike today where it's just to avoid traffic. One of the Redcoats mentions that he recognizes Jamie from a hanging that day. This is where Jamie and Claire are traveling from. Why so late? Well, that's something a few other questions will help to explain. Number 2. Who's the friend? Jamie and Claire say they are heading to give their hanged friend a proper burial. Who is this friend? Well, in the books it's a man called Gavin Hayes. The two witness the execution to offer some moral support for the man, who has been convicted of theft. He was one of Jamie's fellow inmates at Ardsmuir prison, and while they haven't seen each other in more than a decade, Jamie is still loyal to his men. Many fans have already seen photos that people have captured of the filming. Some of those photos involve Jamie at a grave, mourning the loss of someone close. This is likely the burial of this friend. Number 3. Why are Claire and Jamie so tense? Despite it supposedly being a dead man in the cart, Jamie and Claire are certainly tense. The music is suspenseful, suggesting that there is something more. Sure enough, there's not just the dead body in the back. There's a live one, too. At least there is if the show follows this part of Drums of Autumn. Overtaken by the grief, Jamie makes a decision that he will regret in the future. He offers to spare the life of the pirate Stephen Bonnet. This is the man in the back of the cart. Number 4. Where in the episode will this teaser appear? There were high expectations that the Outlander Season 4 teaser scene would be one of the first scenes of the premiere. For some, the scene choice seems a little odd. Is it possible that this is one of the first scenes? Well, actually, yes. The hanging of Gavin Hayes happens early in the book. In fact, it's one of the first scenes. The scene used is likely one of the first of Season 4. It shouldn't take too long for Jamie and Claire to settle temporarily in America and learn about Hayes being convicted of theft. Number 5. Why this scene is the teaser? There are already complaints about the choice of teaser, but actually this is one of the best scenes from the premiere to use. It certainly entices those who have absolutely no idea what to expect. There are also questions from book fans as to whether the show is sticking with the overall story. What's not exciting about that music and those looks between Claire and Jamie? What's not suspenseful about the way the Redcoats choose to stab the body to make sure it's dead? The scene has left plenty of questions, and now many can't wait for the Outlander Season 4 premiere sometime in fall 2018.